So I got this great idea of making a lamp, but not just a normal lamp, but a floating lamp. I want the floating lamp to feel special, not just another lamp. So after a little research, I found out I had to use electromagnets for it to actually float freely. And that's expensive. So I decided to scrap the idea, and so yeah, I moved on with life. No, I decided to make a cheap version with normal magnets that basically give the same floating effect. And here's how I made it.
I bought these small but strong magnets. Then I found this small rechargeable lamp that you get with a beanie.
Oof, ugly beanie. This lamp though, really good.
And the perfect choice to use in the lampshade. So then I started designing the shade of the floating lamp. And I came up with this idea of using a long stick from the top of the shade all the way down to the lamp to turn it on or off. And then I designed all the other parts, like the thing that holds the lamp, the bottom part, where I should put the magnets to make it actually float, and how I should assemble the transparent stick to stop the lamp from going sideways, and also be able to spin around. And all of a sudden, all parts were done, and it was time to try to 3D print it.
And I were met with some problems here. The stick part that should be able to move got fused with a shade on the first layer. So I had to do a lot of modifies to get it to actually work. And I had to print a few times to get the right length of the stick.
And I learned from early projects that if I want a clear lampshade with matte PLA, I have to use one wall, and I also have to disable this to ensure vertical shell thickness. Otherwise, some parts will have two walls, and the light going through the shade won't look nice.
So we got the lampshade.
But after that, everything went smooth sailing, so I just printed everything out, and it was time to assemble everything. So here's all the parts that I used. I used this small acrylic stick that I glued into the bottom part. And then I put one magnet in the bottom and sealed it up with this little plug. And that's the bottom foot part. And then I have this lamp and shade holder that I put a magnet in. And make sure the magnet is repelling. And then I glue the part that's gonna hold the lamp to hold the magnet down and also hold the lamp. And then you have this rechargeable lamp that also have different brightness levels. And put it inside the lampshade. And then you can put the lampshade on. And I made sure the stick goes all the way down to the lamp so I could turn the lamp on and off. And that's how quick and easy the floating lamp was made. I hope this inspired you to make your own version, and don't forget to like and subscribe and comment below what else you want to see, and let me know who watched the video to the end. God bless you and thank you for watching.